Hi, I'm Karen.
And I'm Zach. Welcome back to class.
Today we're going to shift gears and introduce you to terminal blocks. We'll be covering the basics. What do they do and what benefits they provide?
Terminal blocks are specialty wire nuts for industrial processes. So two wires twisted together to conduct electricity. What do you think, Karen? Is this configuration safe?
No, Zach, it is neither safe nor secure. As you can see, these wires easily pull apart and break the electrical path. This is not a reliable connection.
You're right, Karen, and that's why we use terminal blocks. When applied properly, terminal blocks provide a very secure connection designed for reliable and repeatable electrical performance and user safety.
Not only are they used for reliability, they also solve some of the application challenges within the world of connectivity, like disconnecting power. But we'll get to that in a minute. Most of the time, you'll find terminal blocks mounted on a DIN rail inside a control cabinet, like you see here.
There are many types of terminal blocks with different functions and unique connection styles. For example, here's a single-level pass-through terminal block with screw clamp connection. This is the conductor that enters one side of the terminal block and another conductor exiting the other side.
Similar to a wire nut, the single-level terminal block permits electricity to pass from one wire conductor to the other. For distributing power within a control panel, this is the most commonly used terminal block.
Another very common terminal block is a grounding block. A ground block is distinguishable by its noticeably different color, but internally, the metal components are slightly different as well.
The ground terminal block provides an earth-ground connection on an industrial control panel. It grounds the terminal block to the DIN rail on the panel to help protect the conductor.
Our next terminal block type is a fuse terminal block. The fuse block allows electricity to pass through from one side to the other, and it contains a specially formed fuse insert that protects the circuit.
With a fuse block, electricity flows up and through the fuse to help protect against overcurrent and short circuit conditions. For more information on overcurrent and short circuits, watch our video. Some fuse blocks are also disconnect blocks, which allows a user to interrupt power on a circuit manually by disconnecting the holder.
Next up, multi-level terminal blocks. Multi-level blocks have levels or tiers of termination points, usually two levels, but sometimes more. They provide greater density and functionality for users. The lower levels typically act as single pass-through blocks. A conductor enters one side and simply feeds out the other.
The upper level can have more functionality, similar to the fuse and disconnect blocks we already discussed. Some multi-level blocks also incorporate other components like LEDs, diodes, or resistors on the top level.
As we said before, one of the primary reasons for using terminal blocks in industrial control panels is for safety purposes. Operators who work with control panels need assurance that the electrical connections are touch safe and secure with no exposed wire.
Another important reason for terminal blocks is for organization in the panel. As you can see in this panel, there are many wire terminations. Terminal blocks allow for the use of marking tags and provide a very clean and organized method to identify circuits.
So as you can see, terminal blocks are the building blocks of industrial control cabinets.
I like what you did there.
They come in different shapes and sizes, perform different functions, and even utilize different connection technologies, which we'll be covering in our next class.
So make sure you block out some time for that one. As always, thanks for watching.
Give us a big old thumbs up if you like this video and obliterate that subscribe button to see all our future classes. See you at the next class. Well, I don't know why I said that to you. I'll see you at the next class.